Parineeti Chopra's confessions of her depression phase in life have gone viral. The actress recently described the phase as the worst time of her life and said she went into a shell. The end of 2014 and all of 2015, those 1.5 years were truly the worst time in my life. Two of my films, Daawat-e-Ishq and Kill Dil, didn't work. That was my first setback. They released back to back and didn't work, she said. Then I went through a big heartbreak in life. Literally, all the departments in my life were down. Nothing positive to look forward to, she said in an interview while promoting her new film, Jhabriya Jodi, adding, I went into a shell, I stopped eating, I stopped sleeping well, I didn't have any friends at that time. I never used to meet people, the people I was in touch with. I cut off from everyone, including my family. I would talk to them once in 2 weeks. I was gone, finished. Parineeti was asked about her battle with depression during a tape cast segment in which pre-recorded messages and questions from fans are played to celebrities. She recalled the phase as one when she had no money and described herself as a typical filmy depressed girl. I would just be in my room watching TV, sleeping, staring all day. I was a zombie. I was like that typical filmy depressed girl. I would cry maybe 10 times a day. I was always upset and crying. I had this chest pain that would not go away, she said. Her Jhabriya Jodi co-star Siddharth Malhotra then asked her how she overcame the phase. Parineeti replied that her brother Sahaj helped her. I started working on myself. I became fitter. I just took life into my own hands because I thought, if I go into this pit, I will never come out again. Parineeti said. Honest Report.